Hi everyone, today I'm going to introduce the window parts of the View tab, which including with New Window, Arrange All, Cascade, Mood Split, and Switch Windows. This window helps you to manage several PPT windows at once. As you can see, I have named the PPT as Love for your convenience. Now, let's see what new window does. Let's say you have a PPT that you want to copy and save with a new name. So, we'll just click on New Window in the View tab. Another copy of your PPT is displayed when we click on the View tab again and click the down arrow of the Switch Windows. You will notice that the list shows the PPT that you have opened, and you can see that it named your original PPT with a colon 1 and the copy is named with colon 2. That means you have two PPT windows for the PPT which named as Loved. So, that's all for the parts of new window. Before we continue, I will need to cancel the second of the Loved. Now, let's continue. Arrange All. By clicking this button, we'll resize and move your currently open PPT windows so that they are side by side. Let's say you have multiple PPT open and you want to see all of them on the screen. So, click the Arrange All. And now, all of your PPTs are on the screen. The first one, second, third, and fourth. So, this is the part of Arrange All. Now, let's move to the parts of Cascade. Before that, I will need to maximize all of them. So, now is the part of Cascade. This option will cause all your open PPT windows to resize and move so that the windows cascade from upper left to lower right. Now, we click the cascade and it will show out like this from upper left and to lower right. Four windows are cascaded, one behind another. So, this is the part of cascade. Now, we move into the part of Mood Split. Let's say maybe you have to look at two sections of the document on the same screen, but they are in different sections, just like the slide and the parts of Click to Add Notes. Well, we are still on the View tab and click on Mood Split. And you can see the icons of mouse has changed. That means you can drag the line up or down. And also, you can drag the line to the right or to the left. So, either the top of or bottom of the document, you can see it clearly and easier. So, this is the part of Move and Split. Next, I'm going to introduce the parts of Switch Windows. These pullouts will show you all open PPT windows and enable you to select and jump to any of those windows. Let's say we have four PPT windows now and you want to jump from 1 to 4. So you just click number 4 and it will show the number 4 PPT. And that's all for the Switch windows. Thank you.